Hi everyone, this is Ramos and welcome back to my network. We are playing in Kingdom Hearts 2.8 HD Remix. We're doing the Dream Drop Distance. We just got done playing the grid on Sora, so let's go ahead and do it now with Riku. Let's see. Yes. Oh. Okay. Alright, so let's see how Riku's side finishes the story. I was about to kill the fucker. I'm just gonna keep doing this, I guess. Boom!
Take this! Fire! Freeze! Feel!
Come on! Boom! Guess I'm stuck on it, alright! Damn it. There it is. That's what I need right now. That's what I need. Come on. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, here we go. Emergency? Oh, energy jammer. Come on, Betty. Come on! Come on, there we go. And done. I should have finished that out in the episode before the last one, man. I don't know why it didn't let me. confusing sometimes.
I created the perfect system. The thing about perfection is that it's unknowable. It's impossible. But it's also right in front of us, all the time. You wouldn't know that because I didn't when I created you. I'm sorry, Clue. I'm sorry. Remember what you came for! No. No. Why? He's my son. Go!
Dad!
Sam! It's time!
No!
Sam, it's what he wants.
I'm not leaving you!
Take her! Goodbye, kiddo.
Don't even think about it.
The portal is gone. These gates that connect worlds, maybe when we pass through them, we're challenged and changed. And it's not over. There are more trials ahead we have to overcome. But we'll be ready, Sora.
Now I understand why Riku couldn't finish it, because that was the ending. And Sora needed to finish hers before Riku. Okay, I'm starting to get the timeline now. It's a little screwy sometimes.
Where are they? I've turned this castle upside down. Hey, are the other two still out cold?
Dylan and Evan are conscious again, but still unstable. They're resting inside.
Gotcha. Well, I guess I'll give the castle grounds a sweep.
Don't. If they were back, we would have found them by now.
Hmm. So do you think they were blasted off to some other world or what?
I highly doubt it. When someone who's lost their heart is recompleted, they should return to the place where it happened. And if that world is unavailable for whatever reason, a refuge is made for them in the realm between, a world called Traverse Town. They would be sent there. Or perhaps...
No, look. Okay. The fact is, we're here. We've been recompleted, right? So they should be here too. Plain and simple.
I agree, it is strange.
What a drag. Could they not have been recompleted at all?
Well, you see...
Forget it. You know what? I'll bring him back myself.
Huh? How exactly?
Why do I always get stuck with the icky jobs?
It's so weird, so... Organization 13 members went back to being humans again? How? Someone explain!
It's weird. It's really weird.
Okay. Skinny on with the Prankster's Paradise.
Yeah, alright, let's go.
Okay. Hopefully we're up to the challenge. Pop 150 balloons before time runs out. Yay, popping balloon. Yay. Damn it. I should just, as soon as I pop one, I should just stop. That didn't help a lot. Oh god. I think I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it. I did it.
Shut it.
Wow.
That Pinocchio. He must have his poor father worried sick. Still, that little fella's some miracle. Imagine, Mr. Geppetto's wooden puppet, brought to life by the Blue Fairy. She made his wish for a son come true because he's given so much happiness to others. Now Pinocchio needs me to guide him and be his conscience. So maybe, one day, he can be a real... Well, now, let's not get ahead of ourselves, Jiminy. First, you gotta go find Pinocchio.
Huh? Hey, Jiminy, what's up?
Who are you? You shouldn't be here, young man.
What? Are you okay, Jiminy?
Huh? You mean you've heard of me? Well, I'll be. The name Jiminy Cricket's already spread far and wide.
Really? You feeling all right? It's me, Sora.
Sora, you say? Gosh, I don't think I recognize you, but the name does have a familiar ring.
Oh, yeah.
Flashback.
In the sleeping worlds, real time does not flow. Unless one restores the world by waking it from its slumber, it will stay locked in a dream forever. Thus, you may encounter familiar faces, but they are just figments of the dream. In actuality, they are sound asleep, trapped within a world that is also sleeping. What's more, whilst someone may no longer dwell in the real version of a world, dreams may paint a fuller picture and restore what seems to be missing.
I just realized that Rico had a haircut.
Jiminy Cricket wasn't trapped in this world, so maybe it's like the dream world's putting him back where he belongs.
What's that? I can't hear you.
Right. It's very nice to meet you, Jiminy.
Well, sure. The feeling's mutual, Sora.
Oh, yeah. So, how come you said I need to get out of here?
You can't fool me. You still think we know each other. And you've just about got me thinking it, too. But where was I? Oh, yes. This is a terrible place. Boys here are allowed to wreck things and loaf around and make jack-a-mules of themselves. Poor lost Pinocchio. He wandered in here on my watch. That's right. That's where I must have heard your name, Sora. From my friend, Pinocchio.
He knows me? But how?
Flashback.
Shame on you, Pinocchio. Playing hooky and goofing off in a place like this.
I'm sorry, Jiminy. I was going to school till I met somebody. Yeah, two big monsters with big green eyes.
Oh, you don't say. And then what happened?
They tied me in a big sack. Oh.
Sounds like you were horsing around.
But I snuck off when they weren't looking. My nose! What's happened?
There. You see where those tall tales will get you?
But it's all true. Even the fella in the black clothes who said to play a trick on Sora.
What? Now who was he? I've had just about enough of your fibbing. Hold on. I guess that part was true. Tell me, Pinocchio, did that man in black say anything else to you?
He sure didn't.
Well, good.
Hey, look at that.
That star again. The blue fairy.
Why, Pinocchio, what has happened to your nose? Perhaps you haven't been telling the truth, Pinocchio. Sir Jiminy?
Well, you see, Your Honor, Miss Fairy?
Oh, please help me. I'm awful sorry.
You see, Pinocchio, a lie keeps growing and growing until it's as plain as the nose on your face.
I'll never lie again. Honest, I won't.
I'll forgive you this once. But remember, a boy who won't be good might just as well be made of wood.
We'll be good, won't we?
Very well. But this is the last time I can help you.
That guy again.
Forget him. If I don't find Pinocchio, he'll turn into a donkey like the rest of the boys.
Right. Then let me help you find him, Jiminy.
Really? I'd be grateful. But how in the world do you know Pinocchio?
Hey, over there, I see him.
Gosh, that is Pinocchio.
All aboard, Jiminy.
Take it away.
Ah. You can ride trap enemies and use them against other foes. Interesting. Okay. Well, I better switch keyblades, man. Whee! Okay, I need to use this new keyblade. Got new dream pieces. Spirits, ability links. What do I have? 133. I need 300 for this one. Alright, then I'll hold off. Might as well, right? Just... Ah, you cute little fucker. Can stand your ass sometimes. You get pets. You get as many pets as you like, you little son of a bitch. Look at you, flying around like you fucking pay bills and shit. One last one. There you go. Where do I need to go? Left.
Oh, yeah.
There's Pinocchio.
Pinocchio! There you are.
Pinocchio, it's not safe for you here. Listen to Jiminy and go back to...
Oh, what? My!
Dream Eaters! Only one way to solve this problem.
Nah.
Yeah. Ha. Hey. Hey. Yeah. Here. Here. Yeah. 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 Hey. Hey. Yeah. Take this. Yeah. 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 Freeze. Yeah. Oh. Ha. Yeah. Yeah. Fine. Ha. Hey. Back off. Hey. Yeah. Ha.
Such douches. Boom. Need another recipe.
Those Dream Eaters were pretending to be Pinocchio. So, then where's the real Pinocchio?
Sora! Up there! Look at the top of that tower!
You're right. Come on, Jiminy.
Alright, I'm gonna go chase another fake one. Not like they can tell the difference between their clothes, right? Oh shit. Alright, well that was a fail.
Ha, yeah, hey. Hey, yeah, here. Oh. Ha, yeah, ha. Yeah, yeah, hey, ha.
There we go.
Yeah.
More of these fuckers? Boom. Oh. Ah, it's supposed to go this way.
Gee, Pinocchio, how'd you manage to get up here?
Come on, let's go home. Look.
Another imposter.
There! See him walking?
Well, sure, if that's really him.
Don't give up, Jiminy. Come on, let's go!
Where was he going? Maybe he went through here. Almost missed you. Boom. I'm hoping I'm going in the right place. I'm starting to doubt myself now. I seriously think I'm going the wrong way.
Pinocchio!
Jiminy! Help me, Jiminy!
Oh, my stars above! We've got to do something!
Okay, I got it covered.
joke. Look at you. I think for now, you two better get out of here.
All right, what's gonna happen now then? Obtain high jump, huh?
You again? Xemnas? This isn't possible.
My, my. A hollow puppet that's managed to grow a heart. Just imagine that.
Pinocchio isn't anything like you nobodies. But if Pinocchio could be given one, shouldn't you be able to have a heart inside you too?
Maybe so. However, do not forget that you yourself are not so very different from us.
How am I anything like a nobody? That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, I'm not gonna read all that. Looks like we're done here, right? Alright, well guys, I'm out of time for this episode. Thank you so much for watching my shitty gameplay, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Until then, laters!